Welcome back, YouTubers. This is a good Labor Day, and I'm here with a new work, a steel BG86. I'm gonna go ahead and take this guy apart. I already got the tube off, and I got the back panel off. And basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and take it all apart because I think it needs to be reworked on, redone. I'm gonna go ahead and do this now. I'll put on some music so you don't have, so you won't get too bored, and we'll just go ahead and we'll just do it from there. First of all, I'm going to take off the carburetor. Here. think it might have solved how come it doesn't want to turn off. I was told it doesn't want to turn off for some reason. Just took off the ignition coil. Took off the insulation block, the part between the motor and the carburetor. Now I'm going to go ahead and take off the muffler itself. Go ahead and take off this front cover and take off the motor off of the main part. Ooh. There we go. Reverse threads. Gives me access to three bolts back here so I can separate the motor from the main mount here. There we go, here's the back half. There's the mounting that goes on. And here's the motor. This is basically it right here. Not much, but that's what does all the work. I'm just gonna go ahead and take off the flywheel, take it apart, and put it and clean it up really good, and put in new seals. I see that right around here, that's all dirty right here. What that tells me is that the seal in here has broken and the oil-gas combination has gone through and been leaking out, and that's probably why it doesn't run. So we'll go ahead and redo all this and put it back together. Put some string down the cylinder, and what this will do is this will lock up the piston in there without breaking it, so I can take off the bolt on the flywheel. And it won't hurt the piston or anything in there, but if the little string breaks, that's okay. But nothing else will get hurt. Thank you.
perfect.